playing The Sims 4 today, not Sims 2. Anyways, so we're going to do 2-in-1 challenges. We're going to do Ugly to Beauty challenge and Random Genetics challenge. So I spawned in with this Sim. I don't know about you guys, but I don't really like her that much. So yeah, let's start with her head. Okay, we'll start with her hair. 1, 2, 3. Okay, ponytail, a green ponytail. Okay, she likes nature. Wait, sorry. 1, 2, 3. Okay, not too bad. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Wait, she got like a man nose or something. 1, 2, 3. Dang it! We got the elf ears. 1, 2, 3. Okay. It's pretty good for an elf. Oh, man. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we have our everyday wear, our formal wear, athletic wear, sleepwear, party wear, and swimwear. Overall, I mean, I guess she's not that ugly. wait, I forgot to randomize her body. Hold on. I go body. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Let's see. I do makeup. We can't randomize makeup. Okay. Well, there we go. This is our Sim. And if you guys are wondering who this is, I don't know, maybe I'll use her for a different episode or something. But anyways, let's randomize her name. 1, 2, 3. Her name's Liberty, and she's green. You know, the Statue of Liberty is a little more blue than that. Liberty McLean, okay? Do we randomize her eyebrows? I don't think so. 1, 2, 3. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. And yeah, so I think, wait. Okay, she got those, which is fine. Anyways, I don't know. I'll see you guys in a second, because I'm gonna make her beautiful. Okay, guys, so, I actually really love the way she came out. I was surprised that I actually did this. Like, I'm usually really bad at decorating Sims and stuff. So yeah, I actually love the way that she came out. So I'm proud of it, I guess. So yeah. Let's get into what I've chosen for her other stuff, I guess. Let's go to formal. I chose this long dress. It's like a blue color. So, yeah, and I went crazy with the makeup. Maybe a little overboard, but, you know, I love it. And then we have our athletic wear. I figured since you only really go running, I would only go running in warm weather. I just put shorts on her, so yeah. Let me fix the sneakers real quick. Actually, I don't like the color. Let's go black or blue. No, I like black. There we go. And I chose this for sleepwear. Oh, I should have got the bunny slippers. I didn't even realize. I don't pay too much attention to shoes, so yeah, that matches her gown. And then party, again, really love her shirt. Like, I wish I had that in real life, but I don't. And then swimwear, you know, old-fashioned bikini, whatever. And I figured since they look so much alike, I would make this her sister. But now we're gonna start to decorate her sister. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot, guys. I didn't do the treats yet. So I think I'm gonna go for creativity. In painting, whatever. And then she is active. These are her traits, by the way. What else should I do? Oops. Okay. Family oriented. Yeah, let's do bro. And then I think I'm gonna make her good. She loves her family. There we go. So yeah, this is Ashley Oaks. I did change her name. Sorry, Liberty something. I don't know. And yeah, so I did not random genetic her sister because she wasn't part of this, but I am gonna give her a makeover. She is kind of cute though. Yeah, I didn't change much, but yeah, so let's check out. I love this dress. Like, it's so pretty. If it was a little bit shorter, I think I would like it better.